Hi YouTube, this is Michigan Snow Pony Renee, and I just thought I'd do a little turkey update, and I think this is very appropriate for Mother's Day. Now, alright you girls, quit that. Now what you see here is my newest little incubator, and it's the same brand, that Janole, and I really like it because I'm finding it's much easier to keep a high humidity on this one. So I'm using this one, the last 4 days, right before the chicks hatch, when you want to up that humidity. And I've got turkey chicks! And I think they're all going to hatch. We'll see. Sable, no nipping the chicks. I've got some pipping in there, and then these two are out, and I'll show you the ones that hatched yesterday. Sable, no. The dogs are very interested in the chicks. They're about ready to go out in the brooder, but letting them dry off some more. So I had 9 eggs, 1 was a dud, and hopefully I'll get all 8 of them to hatch. And then in here I have the other 5 that I put in later, and they're going to hatch on the 22nd, or they're supposed to. And let's go see the other 2 that hatched yesterday, because they're really cute. There they are. These are my midget white turkeys. And aren't they cute? I got some water over here and a little pan of food, and soon their other 2 siblings will be joining them, and eventually I should have 9 in here, or excuse me, 8. But these 2 were the first out yesterday. Ugh, the dogs think they're left alone. And I also have my turkey hen sitting on some eggs. Check this out. So, we'll see how the hens in the barn do and how many baby chicks I wind up with. I guess that turkey chicks are a little harder to raise than chicken chicks. We'll see. This is the first time I've had turkeys. Oh, quit picking at each other. So, we'll see how we fare with them. Just getting them out of the egg is quite an accomplishment, I think. In case you're wondering, here's where my little silver-laced, what are they, Wyandotte chicks? They're not barred rocks. here's where they are. We moved them out into the chicken coop. They still have a heat lamp. I just put a adapter in the light socket so I could plug the heat lamp in there, and then suspended it. They aren't underneath that very much, but nights are still getting into the 40s and the 50s, so I think they still need the heat. And they're a few weeks old. They're not quite all the way feathered, but they're getting there. I think they're going to be really pretty. I'm kind of excited to have this breed, even though it was by mistake. I just need to find a rooster. I'm going to wait and see if any of these girls wind up being roosters. That sometimes happens. And if so, that'll be another happy mistake, because I want 1 or 2 roosters. And so they're doing very well out here. Got the coop all cleaned out for them, and their food's right over there. Looks like they need some more food. I forget how much chicks eat. And oddly enough, though, they're hardly ever under the lamp when I come out here, and I do have the window open, because I think ventilation's really important. So they're staying warm. So that's where the chicks went that were in the brooder. They're out here. There's the odd couple, the little odd couple. They're still hanging around, doing well. And they go in there to eat and lay an egg every now and then.